going to discuss some tips for working with large sheets of data. In this sheet we have here, I have over 9,000 records. And so you don't want to spend your time scrolling all the way down this list. What you're going to do is you click in one cell and then you press Control End, and you're instantly brought to the bottom of the data, which is 9,065. So we've gone down 9,065 lines. Now, if you want to return to the first of the data, what you do is you press Control and Home. So once again, you're brought back up to the top of the data. This saves you a massive amount of time of scrolling down data. Now, if you want to select columns from a large table of data, what you need to do is you need to select the top two cells, and then you press these three keys. You press the Control, the Shift, and the down arrow. And it will select all of your data, all the way down to 9,065 in this case. So that saves you massive amounts of time of trying to scroll down. Okay, so now let's click somewhere else and let's press Control Home. Okay, so let's say that you have a little formula that you're doing here, and we're just gonna do something very simple just for demonstration purposes. So I'm gonna go equals, and I'm gonna take the quantity and I'm gonna multiply it by 2, press Enter. So you don't wanna have to drag this down 9,000 records. So let's double click on the fill handle. And there, if you press Control End, you will see that it has multiplied all of your data down, all of the 9,000 records. So once again, you press Control Home and you go to the top of your data. And those are a few of the tricks that I have learned over the years of working with massive sheets of data. Please subscribe.